says, hey Fred, they call me Fred Romano, and says, I think you can go to, there's this job in Colombia I found, volunteering. You know sometimes how white people come to Africa to volunteer? So me as a black guy, I went to the other side to volunteer.
Wow. Yeah.
And it was purely like from nowhere, like I've not planned.
And you know, you call yourself the village boy.
The village boy, I'm purely a village boy.
I'm also a village boy now, yeah. But he's from a typical village, so my village is even kind of.
Yeah,
I should say that from the village,
yeah,
to the start.
Yeah,
how's it going? Guys, I know most of you are really waiting to see something like this. Marwa and Wademeyer are sitting down together and reflecting those years that has already passed. Because guys, this is super interesting to see one of the biggest YouTubers here in Africa who are really working hard to unite Africa and also to make Africa a free visa continent. So guys, what's your thought about this? Because they had a sit down 5 years ago, and today we have said, why not come here and celebrate that wonderful day when these two big YouTubers met and discussed some crucial details relating to their traveling journey and also content creation. So they met in Addis Ababa like 5 years ago. So since then to up now to now, it has been 5 years down the line. And guys, this is super inspiring to see how these two big YouTubers used to relate. And I'm not saying that nowadays they don't, because I ever had Wademeyer talking about Marwa. So these guys don't have any beef. It is only that you guys decided to insinuate and create a beef which does not exist, because at the beginning, Marwa and Wademeyer used to inspire each other. In an extent that Wademeyer seems, according to what he speaks on that interview, he had watched Marwa for more than 2 years up to the time that they met. So this is super interesting. I wish I would see them together in future, having a sit down and talking how to promote and also make Africa a free visa state through their stories. So that's it. Until next time, see you on the next one, and remember to subscribe to our channel for more interesting news. See you. Bye bye.